A central Arkansas doctor is determined to do his part to stop the opioid epidemic. He's working to find new pain treatment methods that don't involve pills. Fox 24's Hillary Hunt tells us about a treatment involving technology.
I said, you mean I'm going to have to live like this the rest of my life? And he said, yes.
Not the answer Kansas City homeowner Gene Hokanson expected to hear.
I had incredible pain.
And the only treatment seemed to be prescriptions after multiple failed knee surgeries, until she drove across state lines to UAMS.
A lot of patients are taking a large amount of medication to try to get out of pain, and they often realize that they're still in pain.
Dr. Jonathan Gorey specializes in pain management.
One of the challenges that we've run into is there's definitely an epidemic.
Gorey is leading the charge in getting pills out of patients' hands with new and innovative solutions to relieve pain like Gene was having.
Neuromodulation devices, they can be placed at any point kind of in the connection from the painful area up to the brain.
They look like this and are controlled by an iPod Touch. The ultimate goal, alleviating the pain that more than 500,000 Arkansans suffer from without the pills.
I think right now we're starting to really look into researching those treatments.
Gorey's methods working for patients like Jean, who say her life is finally getting back on track.
It has given back my life, which for 2 years and 9 months has been altered.
That was Hillary Hunt reporting.